Ready? Load!
Are you cowards?
Thank you. submerged deep in nature's shade. Ever unbending.
Thank you.
Ой, бұны көксі арта! Бәрі!
Тэд энэ нас мултар чадах.
Ой, өнөө гүйцэн хардаа.
Тэнд үй.
Алжир.
Тэнд байна.
Ha!
Bertilla!
This is how we win.
Send your best warrior.
Болч мэдэн шүү.
Thank you. We're thinking about heading north.
The family from up there who fled here.
So there's nowhere safe on the island. No place to go.
Samurai are all dead. There's no one to stop the invaders.
The warriors.
I haven't heard anything about them.
Probably.
Now.
You know about the samurai?
Stand and fight me!
Sugar Doksa Bakimu! Tinige!
Dead!
Lord Shimura's alive.
What to bet?
If he was dead, they...
Those people need help. I just hope Hanaoka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanaoka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there.
They were right. I'm a coward.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
A great bow is a work of art, my lord.
My lord! You've made it!
The Kami have blessed me today.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp. Let us perfect your steel. Polished like a mirror.
Goodbye.
May your steel remain sharp and strong.
How is your armor fitting, my lord?
I will do my best to make you strong and secure. Nothing stronger.
We pray for your safety, my lord.
Can't seem to keep warm.
Kami are everywhere, my lord. Watching, listening, waiting.
Lord Sakai, come quickly!
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake. But his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly. An arrested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
Did I pack everything? Where's that stupid? There it is. All right.
Back He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. Or no care for you when we're done. Nice weather for a walk. If we run into Mongols, my old friend, you're on your own.
He'll see you.
He has visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
We were promised supper.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you then.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
That man is an idiot.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today all he had was a note.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So those are family.
From a bad family. His cousins are bandits. Remember the riots that erupted when Kuta farmstead was sold on rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sadao.
The coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, Remember the Kutamasa.
Woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sarah's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
A note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding. Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina. Sadao's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.